following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight field and a main event level match.
Rep where you from, if you get it. Understand?
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a
clash of the castle. Clash of the castle.
They are ready for battle.
You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir.
And his opponent, Brandon. Representing the Brotherhood from Birmingham, Alabama, weighing in at 420 pounds.
Hey, 2KJ, one thing, WWE, well, they probably going to expand on their double
champion, Young Flyboy.
Let us all with talent of this caliber,
is why sports entertainment is an art form.
Next year, probably be a little better with coming out with your belts.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
Well, nah, he won't let up. We won't let up.
They say winning a title puts a target on your back, and here's a man who has stepped up to take that challenge head on.
Yeah, he's braver than most. Superstars always say that being a champion is a constant battle of you versus the world. Even if you're not defending the title, the pressure is still constantly on you to live.
We'll see how far that bravery takes him momentarily, Byron.
And facing him is Santos Escobar, one of the more controversial superstars today. Escobar is obsessed with the legacy of Lucha Libre. He wants to create one on all terms. No mask, all the hearts.
Escobar's creating a new, modern tradition, one win at a time. As far as he's concerned, he doesn't need to wear a mask to properly honor his ancestors. Logs himself in the ropes. Does the path to victory for Santos Escobar lie in the more traditional or modern elements of his...
Yeah.
Explorer from the top rope. And you have to think the effects of that maneuver are going to linger. Santos falling victim to an outrush now.
Yeah, Santos has run into a roadblock.
Oh, no. Oh, no. This could end it all. Santos counters.
And Escobar isn't looking helpless anymore.
Escobar hoping to start a blitz of his own. He's starting to struggle here. They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing up.
Oh, no. Powerbomb.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
And he gets set back into the ring. Yeah. Ooh. The fight being taken, Escobar.
This can't be how Santos envisioned tonight going.
Able to give him a slip. Big knockdown.
1, 2, 3.
These guys feel more for each other. Here's another look.
Thought that boy finna get back up without it. Hell no.
Here is your winner, Young Flyboy.
What an emphatic victory, guys.
Yeah,
no,
how you squashed. Squash,
this is what
man.
You get when you have complete confidence dominate. And control of the
dominate.
Situation.
You got to go to class with Castle. Dominate. I'm worried about that. So you get in there and get out. Who going to go in as a champ? Ooh, the Bella Twins still the champions. The Bella Twins are still the tag team champions. So, y'all have instantly went out of the tag team match for Clash. It goes to Ronda now. It goes to Ronda now. It goes to Ronda.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Birmingham, Alabama, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Queen.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most intense. The glamour is on for the most dominant women in WWE history. Beth Phoenix looks poised for competition here tonight.
Mm-hmm.
And from Buffalo, New York, the
glamour
Beth Phoenix.
Champ looks ready, maybe even eager for this matchup.
That the title is in contention here, but this could still be a hard-fought match.
I don't think there's much question of that.
And she'll be facing off against the imposing and powerful Beth Phoenix.
Time again, the Glamazon has proven that her power is nothing to underestimate. That's what's kept her at the top of the food chain for so long, and how she plans to stay on top in this match.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Dragged right across the top. It looks like Phoenix just got knocked down the food chain with that. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. First, amazing. It's good job of the pin.
Now, Beth Phoenix was still in.
Skill set that Beth Phoenix brought.
Look at this. Into the kick.
Very nice. And Phoenix is in a state of distress.
And credit where credit's due. She's wearing Phoenix out. The Glamazon simply cannot match her speed and agility.
Beth turns the tables.
Beth looking to get back in this.
Beth showing it's not time to lie down. It's time to fight back.
This is the start of a rally. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
And did you hear the impact?
No! A risk!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurred inside.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
No idea what they're setting up for here.
Oh, into an AA. And Phoenix
Vince is in a state of distress.
Yeah, Beth has run into a roadblock.
She's pushed into the corner.
Squash match. Nice.
Punching their way out.
Jay's fighting back.
With your own shit.
Let's take another look at these women in action. Here is your winner, the Queen. This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Step up, Bron. Step up. I ain't scared of your big ass. Cause I'm a monster. I'm a fucking monster. You ain't no monster. I'm a monster, bitch. Clack, clack, let's fucking get that. Let's get that business.
The title collector is here.
You better believe it.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, the Queen, representing the Brotherhood from Birmingham, Alabama, weighing in at 256 pounds. The undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Brenda.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than...
I ain't losing shit.
The double champ showing off all of his hardware. Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
That's fucking cold. That's fucking cold. Let's.
And his opponent, accompanied by Ricochet from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
Come on.
Strowman is known as a monster among monsters. All he has on his mind at any given moment is destruction, destruction, and more destruction.
That is a lot of destruction, Michael. And it is true. Strowman has a strong disregard for anyone he faces off against.
And that'll definitely be the case here tonight, Byron. You can see it in his eyes. Strowman clearly on the warpath.
Yeah, but you cannot discount the power of a champion right here. Even though the title is safe, no matter the outcome, the competitive spirit is going to take over and give nothing less than 110%.
Braun Strowman, truly a monster of
no
reverse. He's dealing with a partner who is destructive.
Here, he'll be in a good position.
Oh shit.
Scouting.
Here is your winner, Brenda.
And his victory is one for the record books.
Wow. We just saw a Monster Slayer strike right before our very eyes.
Big Show class at a castle. And she got a title shot. Yeah, I got that all. Sure ain't gonna be no Mustafa. Thank you. Yeah, they want their title back. On y'all that. Okay, so Bayley is going up against self hurt, ain't it? Oh. Shit like that. Let's get it. Gotta go against Bobby. Yes, sir. That's how we gonna do that. Yeah, I thought Self went still injured. Yeah, Roman, you don't get nothing. Know what I'm saying? Clash of the class. But go in. Clash of the class. About to go in. Shit. Let's start the show. Okay, Cody. Okay, Braun Breaker. Okay, Braun Breaker. Hey, we don't care about none of that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Yes, sir, let's go.
The man is here. She is as tough as they come.
Yeah, these days the outfits may be a little fancier, but the passion in Lynch remains the same.
Perhaps the most popular competitor in women's division history. Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Well, one thing is you have to answer Becky's amazing in-ring IQ and willingness to do anything to win.
Well, if she can find the right strategy, it'll change her career.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch! And her opponent from Birmingham, Alabama, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, the
And there's something special in the air these days when the SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line.
In just a few years, the SmackDown Women's title has gone from blue-haired stepchild to arguably the most hotly contested title in the women's division.
Think of who's won the title. That list contains some of the key figures in the women's evolution, and this is a chance to be mentioned in the same breath as them forever.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
She has no idea where she is right now.
Springboard.
Tremendous balance.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Answering back.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Crafty way to get out hard there.
Becky Lynch has so many tricks in her arsenal, so many ways to get the better of her opponent. Corey, what do you think is going to be the go-to for her here?
We know that Becky likes to pick up the pace, to throw her opponents off that way. Disorienting and discombobulating the competition is something Becky really excels at and could be the key to her getting the upper hand in this one.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? A handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Letting that'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
She's really letting her opponent know how much fight she has.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
STF locked in. This could be more fame. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Point. This is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. Oh, what a clothesline.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, that foils Lynch.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Response. Counter after counter. They bang it back with their own counter. Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on? Yeah, I like it.
Not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do.
To the girl.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Saying to their opponent, you are not worthy of my title. Amazing kick out. This champion is prepared for anything, even a move of their own.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. And Lynch trying to come up with that move hits one more time. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Yeah. side. And they risk it all right here. Thinking about it, gonna do it. Suicide dive.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Whoa. Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This dude,
I do not like where this is going.
I'll tell you where it's going, Saxton.
The announce table was just absolutely decimated.
That's how much this match means to them. Nothing and no one is safe.
Suplex. Butterfly suplex. Lynch is losing command in this one.
Becky's. Look at this. Corkscrew cross body. Good lord.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
This crowd has been building and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that takes past in this match.
Some of the action for that match. Wow.
Here's your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Queen.
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
I have a lot of respect for the performance she just gave in this match.
She earned this win, no question.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
The Almighty is always on his grind and steps up to any challenge presented.
An incredible resume of championship action. accolades. Bobby Lashley has held the United States Championship, Intercontinental, ECW, and WWE titles multiple times each.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
All right, that's it.
Look, he's gonna have to have a targeted offense in this matchup because Bobby Lashley's combat sports background is insane.
Introducing the challenger from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley. And his opponent from Birmingham, Alabama, weighing in at 420 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Young Flyboy.
45 years of history behind that, the United States Championship. The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history. Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States Champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't argue with that, Corey.
Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
Themselves clashing with the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Yeah, end this as quickly as possible. Bobby has speed, strength, and stamina. So blitzing him with potent offense and getting an early win is a safer bet than dragging this thing out.
That's the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Human being tossed like that.
tad premature.
Dumped over the top.
Look out!
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Lashley looking more than ready for a fight.
The challenger is in some big trouble. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now. Dump to the apron.
Man.
Oh, don't do this. Don't do this.
Spear. Oh, my God.
That is tossing your own body around without care. Taking no account for your own well-being.
Two.
And we need to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe. To inflict even more damage.
Oh my God, not from up there. What on earth? Oh my God!
What in the world? And the champ retains.
The Bella Twins won that shit. Damn.
The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start. We have learned that...
And introducing the challenger, representing the...
Let's go.
And introducing the champion, representing the Brotherhood, from Birmingham, Alabama, weighing in at 256 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Brandon.
Undisputed.
The Universal title, perhaps the most coveted prize in all of WWE, and it's on the line tonight. The locker room has been buzzing about this match, and I can't say I blame them. Chances are, we are about to see a classic.
Let's go.
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of. The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now. Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, the big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen. Toss this up. I couldn't have felt good being shucked around like that. Change. From behind.
fuck? What would you do that for? Yeah, right. What would you go?
Right.
God damn it.
He reverses it. The Scottish Warrior staring into his opponent's soul, trying to see what they're made of.
Oh, shit, good.
You tap at your own shit. The fuck out you, bitch.
Those three superstars later.
Yeah.
You can see right here in these clips.
That's a brawl. Yeah.
Still,
WWE Universal Champion Brandon.
Triple threat. Three superstars in this match. A win like this sends a message. Send two superstars. Send three. Send four. Heck, send a whole army. It's only going to be an uphill battle for the competition.
Yeah. That's how you do that. I swear they putting the same method.